Has been strengthened toward us, and the truth of the Lord abides forever. Amen. Alleluia.
Amen. For we ask and entreat you, goodness, O lover of mankind, grant us to complete this holy day and all the days of our life in all peace with your fear, all envy, all temptation, all the work of Satan, the counsel of the wicked men, and the rising up of enemies hidden and the manifest. Take them away from us, and from all your people, and from this table, and from this your holy place. But the things which are good and profitable do provide for us, given us the authority, red on serpents and the scorpions, and upon all the power of the enemy.
Marcus be Apostolos Swabu Martyrus, name be Patriarchis of Severus and Besachtis Chorus, name be Agus Athanas be Apostolicus, name be Agus Petrus, your Martyrus for Archerifs, name be Agus Annes be Chrysostomus, name be Agus Kyrillos, name be Agus Basilis, name be Agus Gregorius, name be Evchrom, Shem Chim Mishmin Tafso, the Heneke, and Abshif Constantino, Bliss, and Besach and Efsos, Nem Ever Khorof, Benyoto Teotan Archerefs, Baba Ava Tawaders Masnav, Nebefke Shvir in the Turgos, Benyoto Sueb, Metropolitis of Asrabion, Nem Benyoto Sueb, and Episcopus of David, Nem Neniotis Oeb, and Zikios, Neat Kiniman, Nem Ever Khorof, Timit Lashis Tos, Jevis Marot, West Monoj, Bekranes Web, Fiot Nebshir in Abnoma Sueb, Argentino Machine.
Bye.
Paul, the servant of our Lord Jesus Christ, called to be an apostle, appointed to the gospel of God. A reading from the epistle of the second epistle of our teacher, St. Paul, to Timothy. May his blessings be with us all. Amen. But you have carefully followed my doctrine, manner of life, purpose, faith, long-suffering, love, perseverance, persecutions, afflictions, which happened to me at Antioch, at Iconium, at Lystra, what persecutions I endured, and out of them all the Lord delivered me. Yes, and all who desire to live godly in Christ Jesus will suffer persecution. But evil men and impostors will grow worse and worse, deceiving and being deceived. But you must continue in the things which you have learned and have been assured of, knowing from whom you have learned them, and that from childhood you have known the Holy Scriptures, which are able to make you wise for the salvation through faith which is in Christ Jesus. All Scripture is given by inspiration of God, and it is profitable for doctrine, for reproof, for correction, for instruction in righteousness, that the man of God may be complete, thoroughly equipped for every good work. I charge you therefore before God and the Lord Jesus Christ, who will judge the living and the dead at his appearing and his kingdom, preach the word. Be ready in season and out of season, convince, rebuke, exhort, all long-suffering, with all long-suffering and teaching. For the time will come when they will not endure sound doctrine, but according to their own desires, because they have itching ears, they will heap up for themselves teachers, and they will turn their ears away from the truth and will be turned aside to fables. But you be watchful in all things, endure afflictions, do the work of an evangelist, fulfill your ministry. For I am already being poured out as a drink offering, and the time of my departure is at hand. I have fought the good fight, I have finished the race, I have kept the faith. Finally, there is laid up for me the crown of righteousness, which the Lord, the righteous judge, will give to me on that day. And not to me only, but also to all those who have loved his appearing. Be diligent to come to me quickly, for Demas has forsaken me, having loved the present world, and has departed for Thessalonica. Cretans from Galatia, Titus from Dalmatia, only Luke is with me. Get Mark and bring him with you, for he is useful to me for ministry. And Tychicus I have sent to Ephesus. Bring the cloak that I have left in Carpus at Troas when you come, and the books, especially the parchments. Alexander the coppersmith did me much harm. May the Lord repay him according to his works. You also must be aware of him, for he has greatly resisted our words. At my first defense no one stood with me, but all forsook me. May it not be charged against them. But the Lord stood with me and strengthened me, so that the message might be preached fully through me, and that all the Gentiles might hear. Also I was delivered out of the mouth of the lion, and the Lord will deliver me from every evil work and preserve me for his heavenly kingdom. To him be the glory forever and ever. Amen. The grace of God the Father be with you all. Amen.
The Catholic Epistle from the first epistle of our teacher, St. Peter, may his blessings be with us all. Amen. The elders who are among you, I exhort, I who am a fellow elder and a witness of the sufferings of Christ, and also a partaker of the glory that will be revealed, shepherd the flock of God which is among you, serving as overseers, not by compulsion, but willingly, not for dishonest gain, but eagerly, nor as being lords over those entrusted to you, but being examples to the flock. And when the chief shepherd appears, you will receive the crown of glory that does not fade away. Likewise, you younger people, submit yourselves to your elders. Yes, all of you, be submissive to one another, and be clothed with humility, for God resists the proud, but gives grace to the humble. Therefore, humble yourselves under the mighty hand of God, that he may exalt you in due time, casting all your care upon him, for he cares for you. Be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary, the devil, walks about like a roaring lion, seeking whom he may devour. Resist him steadfast in the faith, knowing that those same sufferings are experienced by your brotherhood in the world. But may the God of all grace, who called us to his eternal glory by Christ Jesus, after you have suffered a while, perfect, establish, strengthen, and settle you. To him be the glory, the dominion, forever and ever. Amen. By Silvanus, our faithful brother, I consider him. I have written to you briefly, exhorting and testifying that this is the true grace of God which you stand. She who is in Babylon, elect together with you, greets you, and so does Mark, my son. Greet one another with a kiss of love. Peace to you all who are in Christ Jesus. Amen. Do not love the world, nor the things which are in the world. The world is passing away in its lust, but he who does the will of God shall abide forever. Amen.
From the Acts of our fathers, the pure apostles who were invested with the grace of the Holy Spirit, may their blessings be with us all. Amen. And then after some days, Paul said to Barnabas, "Let us now go back and visit our brethren in every city where we have preached the word of the Lord, and see how they are doing." Now Barnabas was determined to take with them John called Mark, but Paul insisted that they should not take with them the one who had departed from them in Pamphylia, and had not gone with them to the work. Then the contention became so sharp that they parted from one another, and so Barnabas took Mark and sailed to Cyprus. But Paul chose Silas and departed, being commended by the brethren to the grace of God. And he went through Syria and Cilicia, strengthening the churches. Then he came to Derbe and Lystra. And behold, a certain disciple was there named Timothy, the son of a certain Jewish woman who believed, but his father was Greek. He was well spoken of by the brethren who are at Lystra and Iconium. Paul wanted to have him go on with him, and he took him and circumcised him because of the Jews who were in that region, for they all knew that his father was Greek. And as they went through the cities, they delivered to them the decrees to keep, which were determined by the apostles and elders at Jerusalem. So the churches were strengthened in faith and increased in number daily. The word of the Lord shall grow, multiply, be mighty, be confirmed in the Holy Church of God. Amen.
On this day is the commemoration of the consecration of the Church of the pure Saint Mark the Evangelist, the founder of the Church in Egypt, and the appearance of his holy head in the city of Alexandria. His prayers be with us. Amen. On this day also the great saint, the worshiper and fighter Saint Ibrahim, the hermit, departed. This father was from the city of Maynooth, a son of rich Christian parents. When he grew up, he longed for the monastic life. He went to Akhmin, and from there he came to Saint Pachomius, who put the monastic garb on him. Saint Ibrahim exhausted his body with ascetic practices and worship. He stayed with Saint Pachomius 23 years. Then he wished for the solitary life in some of the caves. Saint Pachomius allowed him to do so. He made nets to catch fish. One of the laymen used to come, take the work of his hands to sell it, buy beans for him, and give the rest of the money as alms on his behalf. He led this life for 13 years. This food each evening was a handful of salted beans soaked in water. Because the apparel that he went forth with from the monastery was worn out, he covered himself with a piece of sackcloth. He went to the monastery every 2 or 3 years to partake of the Holy Communion. The devil fought with him much at the beginning of his dwelling in that cave. They disturbed him with strange voices and terrified him with fearful images. But with the grace of God, he used to overcome them and drive them away. When his departure drew near, he sent the lay brother who used to serve him to the monastery to bring Avatadros, the disciple of Saint Pachomius. When Avatadros came to him, he bowed down and asked him to remember him in his prayers. Then Saint Ibrahim rose up and prayed with Saint Tadros. He laid down facing the east and gave up his soul. When Saint Tadros sent news to the monastery, the monks came and carried him. Then they all prayed over him, were blessed by him, and laid him in with the bodies of the saints. His prayers be with us, and glory be to God forever. Amen.
Master Lord Jesus Christ, our God, who said to Saint John, our disciples and holy apostles, many prophets and righteous men have desired to see the things which you see and have not seen them, and to hear the things which you hear and have not heard them. But blessed are your eyes for the see and your ears for the hear. May be worthy to hear and act according to your holy gospel through the prayers of your saints.
Pray for the holy gospel.
اذكر ايضا يا سيدنا كل الذين امرونا واوصونا ان نذكرهم في سؤالاتنا وطلباتنا التي نرفعها اليك ايها الرب الهنا الذين سبقوا فرقدوا يا رب نيحهم المرضى اشفيهم لانك انت وحياتنا كلنا خلاصنا كلنا رجاؤنا كلنا شفاؤنا كلنا قيامتنا كلنا
سمسود فيرل يا ماروتشاس كنت اجلس انت بلا
Jenny, so don't know where they are.
Joseph E. Are
Stasite metaphobos eo. Acosomento agio, Evangelio.
Εφες μαραγούν την ζεύς νιώχεν αφράνε με ψωή συντένικο, Κύρια φλόγης ονετο κάτα, Μαρκον αγίου, Ευαγγέλιο το άναμος μας.
Thank you. and were all baptized in the Jordan River, confessing their sins. When they had
We believe in one God, God the Father, the Pantocrator, creator of heaven and earth, from all things seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, co-essential with the Father, by whom all things are made, who for us men and for our salvation, came down from heaven, and was incarnated with the Holy Spirit, and with the Virgin Mary, became man. And he was crucified for us in the Pontius Pilate, suffered and was buried, and on the third day he rose from the dead, according to the Scriptures, ascended to the heavens, he sits at the right hand of his Father, and he's coming again in his glory, judge the living and the dead, whose kingdom shall have no end. Yes, we believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the life giver, who proceeds from the Father, who the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who was spoken by the prophets, and one holy Catholic and solid Church. We confess our baptism for the remission of sins. We look for the resurrection of the dead,
and the life of the ages to come. Amen.
We long for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen.
Sleep. Irini pa وحدانية القلب ورازق الرأي الواحد الذي للفضيلة الذي أنعم علينا بالوصية الجديدة بابنك الوحيد لكي يحب بعضنا بعضا كما أحببتنا أنت. نحن غير المستحقين والضالين، وبذلت ابنك الحبيب عن حياتنا وخلاصنا. نسألك يا سيدنا أنعم علينا نحن عبيدك في كل زمان، حياتنا التي على الأرض ولا سيما بالأكثر الآن، بتفكير غير ذاكر للشرور الأولى ونية بغير رياء وأفكار صادقة وقلب محب للإخوة، لكي ونحن نعطي قبلة روحية نهرب من شبه يهوذا الخائن، وكمثل تلاميذك القديسين الرسل فيما قد صالحنا بعضنا بعضا نكون بالنقاوة أطهارا ونتقدس بوساطة روحك القدوس.
بسم الله والابن والروح القدس إله واحد، حل علينا نعمته ورحمته وبركته الآن وكل من دهر الدور كلها أمين. هنقوم بنعمة ربنا بصيامة اثنين من الإخوة في درجة دياكونوس، دياكون يعني شماس، استعدادا لرسمتهم إن شاء الله يوم 20 و27 الشهر ده كهنة، وقلنا ناخد بركة وجود الآباء معانا عشان هم ياخدوا بركة مشاركة الآباء في رسمتهم، ونتمنى طبعا ان الاباء يجوا برضو يشاركوا في رسامتهم يوم 20 ويوم 27 ان شاء الله.
اللهم اجعلنا مستحقين كل بشكر يا ابانا الذي في السماوات، يتقدس اسمك يا رب. Master, Lord the God, Zapantocrator, the Father of our Lord the God and the Savior, Jesus Christ. We thank you for everything, concerning everything and in everything. You have covered us, helped us, guarded us, accepted us to yourself, spared us, supported us,
and they have brought us to this hour. Ask and entreat your goodness, O lover of mankind, grant us to complete this holy day and all the days of our life in all peace with your fear, all envy, all temptation, all the work of Satan, the counsel of the wicked men, and the rising up of enemies hidden and manifest. Take them away from us and from all your people and from your servant and from this holy place that is yours, but the things which are good and profitable do provide for us, given us the authority, read on serpents and the scorpions, and upon all the power of the enemy. أيها الرب إله القوات الذي أتى بنا إلى نصيب هذه الخدمة الذي أقام عقل البشر الفاحص القلوب والكلى، اسمعنا بكثرة رأفتك، طهرنا من كل دنس الجسد والروح، مزق سحابة خطايانا وأثامنا مثل الدخان، املأنا من القوة الإلهية ونعمة ابنك الوحيد وفعل روحك القدوس، ولنكن مستوجبين لخدمة هذا العهد الجديد لكي نستطيع باستحقاق أن نحمل اسمك القدوس ونقف لخدمة الكهنوت التي هي لسرائرك الإلهية. لا تدعنا نشترك في خطايا غريبة بل استأصل خطايانا، امنحنا يا سيدنا أن لا نصنع المائلات بل هب لنا معرفة كي ننطق بما يجب ونقترب إلى مذبحك المقدس. اقبل إليك شماسية عبديك الواقفين ها هنا منتظرين موهبتك السمائية، لأنك صالح وكثير الرحمة لكل الذين يدعونك، وقوي هو سلطانك مع ابنك الوحيد والروح القدس.
Shall be upon you who has approached the holy altar in fear and trembling, prostrate and lifting the eyes of his heart to heaven, to you who are in heaven, awaiting your heavenly gifts, so that they might pass from the rank of the subdiaconate into the order of the diaconate in the holy church of God. Pray, all of you, that the Holy Spirit might come upon them, as we all say together.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
أيها السيد الرب الإله ضابط الكل الحقيقي الصادق في مواعيد الغني في كل شيء لكل الذين يدعونك اسمعنا إذ نسألك اظهر وجهك على عبديك الذي دفع للشماسية بالشركة وحكم الذين قدموهم في الوسط املأهم من روحك القدوس والحكمة والقوة كما ملأت استفانوس وللشمامسة ورأس الشهداء المتشبه بأوجاع المسيح زينهما بنعمتك وأقمهما خادما لمذبحك المقدس لكي إذ ما خدم يرضيك في الخدمة التي أؤتمن عليها بغير لوم ولا خطيئة ليستحق درجة عليا فاضلة
ترافتك ذات الغنى التي تعطى لمن يستحقها وأنا أيضا طهرني من كل خطيئة غريبة واعتقني من خطاياي بنعمة ابنك الوحيد ربنا وإلهنا مخلصنا يسوع المسيح هذا الذي من قبله المجد والإكرام والعزة والسجود طليب بك معه مع روح القدس المحيي المساوي لك الآن وكل أوان وإلى دهر الدهور كلها أمين
يا رب اسمعنا يا رب ارحمنا يا رب باركنا
نعم يا رب اجعلهما مستحقين لدعوة الشماسية لكي باستحقاق من جهة محبتك للبشر يستحق اسمك القدوس ويتعبد لك ويخدمك بمذبحك المقدس ويجد رحمة أمامك لأن الرحمة والتحنن عندك وبك يليق المجد أيها الآب والابن والروح القدس الآن وكل أوان وإلى داهر الدور كلها آمين
Upon us, O Lord, and on your ministry, and cleanse us from every stain while we give you grace from heaven to this year, your servants, so that they may deserve by your kindness blamelessly to be occupied in this ministry to which you have called them, and find your mercy with all those who through the ages have pleased you. For you are a God who wills mercy and kindness, and from all is due glory, honor, and adoration to you. To the Son and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of all ages. Amen.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
We ordain you, Marcos. Deacon for the altar which has been named for its orthodoxy in the church of the city. Of Woodbury, in Long Island, in New York, in the Diocese of New York and New England, in the name of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Church of God. Amen. Blessed be God the Father, the Pantocrator.
Amen.
Blessed be His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Smara out in Jibef Monoganis in Jesus be Christus, Ben Choice.
Fizmara utin jebif monogenisin shiri isos be Christos ben shois.
Amen.
Fizmara utin jebif monogenisin shiri isos be Christos ben shois.
Amen.
Fizmara utin jebif monogenisin shiri isos be Christos ben shois.
Amen.
If Mungunis in Shirisus Bechristus Ben Choice.
Amen.
If Mungunis in Shirisus Bechristus Ben
Choice. Amen.
If Mungunis in Shirisus Bechristus Ben Choice. We ordain you, Michael, deacon for the altar which has been named for its orthodoxy in the church of the city of Natick in Massachusetts, in the Holy Diocese of New York and New England, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. We ordain you Michael in the Church of God. Amen.
Amen.
Ebnu temiyot bi bandokrator.
Amen.
Ismara o tenje befmon organis in chirusos becherestos ben chois.
Amen.
Ismara o tenje befmon organis in chirusos becherestos ben chois.
Is Maru Tinjebef Monoganis in Chirisos Bechristos Ben Choice?
Amen.
If is Maru Tinjebef Monoganis in Chirisos Bechristos Ben Choice?
Amen.
If is Maru Tinjebef Monoganis in Chirisos Bechristos Ben Choice?
Is Marot and Jeff Monaganis and Chirisos Benistos Bencho?
Marot
and Jeff, no, my so I've been Paraclito.
أشكرك أيها السيد الرب لهضابة الكل من أجل كل شيء ونسبح ونمجد اسمك القدوس أنك صنعت معنا عظائم ناس عطل وجميع حب بشر اسمعنا من قبل تحننك على السر على الشرطونية التي صلت لعبديك من قبل روحك القدوس عليهما وقوم دعوة اختيارهما بالطهارة والنعمة لصلاحك لأنك دعوتنا معه إلى الصلاح لنعمل ونأخذ ربح الوزن لكي ننال مع كل الذين عملوا مشيئتك منذ البدء اجر الوكيل الامين الحكيم عند ظهور ربنا والان وخلصنا يسوع المسيح هذا الذي له المجد والاكرام والعز والسجود الان وكل عند ظهور
Amen.
سبحانه وتعالى تقبل بعضكم واحد.
نعم يا رب الذي هو يسوع المسيح ابن الله سبحانه وارحمنا
مستحق وعادلا لأنه حقا بالحقيقة مستحق وعادل. أيها الكائن السيد الرب إله الحق الكائن قبل الدهور والمالك إلى الأبد الساكن في الأعالي والناظر إلى المتواضعات الذي خلق السماء والأرض والبحر وكل ما فيها أبو ربنا وإلهنا ومخلصنا يسوع المسيح هذا الذي خلقت به كل ما يرى وما لا يرى الجالس على عرش مجده المسجود له من جميع القوات المقدسة Before whom stand the angel, the archangel, the principality, the authority, the throne, the dominions, and the powers. You are he, around whom stand the cherubim full of eyes, and the seraphim with six wings, praising continuously without ceasing, saying,
Let us and the cherubim worship you, and the seraphim glorify you, proclaiming and saying, Holy, holy, holy Lord of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your holy glory.
Agios, holy, holy, holy indeed, O Lord, our God, who formed us, created us, and placed us in the paradise of joy. You have not abandoned us to the end, but have always visited us through your holy prophets. And in the last days you manifested yourself to us who were sitting in darkness and the shadow of death. Through your only begotten Son, our Lord, God and Savior, Jesus Christ, of the Holy Spirit and of the Holy Virgin Mary.
Became man and to
taught us the ways of salvation. He granted us the purse from on high through water and the Spirit. He made us unto himself an assembly people and sanctified us by your Holy Spirit. He loved his own who were in the world that the ransom on our behalf gave himself up unto death, which reigned over us, whereby we were bound and sold on account of our sins. He descended into Hades through the cross.
Amen. I believe.
He rose from the dead on the third day. He ascended into the heavens and sat at your right hand, O Father. He has appointed a day for recompense on which will appear to judge the world in righteousness and give each one according to his.
According to your mercy, O Lord, and not according to our sins.
Of course, in an echvi empinish Yonenteti Matav Savir Afsejar etay Fevmo Aev Onchem Bikosmos
Elithos Besev Omen
Avici En O Ejeniv Jesus O Aben Atachino and Atsolebo Hen Macarion O Henriftan, who
did not defy Bechen Omez me, Amen.
Abushte Ebsho, Yedvehago, Vetevo, Venutevno, Tiop Niventi, O Niven. Etaf Shepeh Mut
Amen.
Etaf Zmu Erof
Amen.
El Agi Yazini Mut
Amen. Bestev Omen Ke Omologo Men Ke Zuxaz Omen.
Even yet, no agios and masities, O hen apostolos, eth, O web, evgo emos, je echi o me volen het fetiru, vai ral pepa soma etona vash, egen synonym han commission set yev, evgo e volen ten no hovi. Vai arit fe'e pa erev me'ev'i
Vai bechen homez mi'amein
Ay riti on beke avot menen sabezeb Non afsot fe'evol chen oer benem oma u etaf shepeh mot
Amen
Fizmo erof,
Amen.
Agi yazini mo,
Amen. Kebalin bestev, Omen ke omolov, Omen ke
If you own in the Nufen Agios and Masities, O Hen Apostolos, O Web, Evgo Emos, Je Echiso Evol and Hetfetiro, Vairar Pepa Esnofentetis, Yasikim Veri, Etonavon Feevol, Egensinonem Han Commission, Setiv, Epco Evol and Ten Enovi, ויארת ואיפה ערב מאבי.
ויון בכן עומד
this bread and drink of this cup, you proclaim my death, confess my resurrection, and remember me. I come.
Amen, amen, amen. Your death, O Lord, we proclaim. Your holy resurrection and ascension into the heavens, we confess. We praise you. We bless you. We thank you, O Lord, and we entreat you, O our God.
Therefore, as you also commemorate his holy passion, his resurrection from the dead, his ascension into the heaven, his sitting at your right hand, O Father, and the second coming from the heaven, awesome and full of glory, we offer unto you gifts from what is yours for everything, concerning everything, and in everything.
Worship God in fear and trembling.
We praise you, we bless you, we serve you, we worship you.
Kemen ent eif en soma ef owa ben pa
ti
and unless the foot diot and tet is a yasiki and very untav. Savior Jesus Christ, given for the remission of sins and eternal life to those who partake of him.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Make us all worthy, O Master, to partake of your holies unto the purification of our souls, bodies, and spirits, that we may become one body and one spirit, and may have a share and inheritance with all the saints of peace since the beginning. Remember, O Lord, the peace of one only holy universe and an apostolic church.
Pray for the peace of the one holy Catholic and apostolic Orthodox Church of God.
Lord, have mercy.
التي اقتنيت لك بالدم الكريم الذي لمسيحك احفظها بسلام وجميع الأساقف الأرثوذكسيين الذين فيها. أولا يا رب أذكر رئيس الأساقف أبونا المكرم الأنبا تبدرس الثاني وشريكه في الخدمة الرسولية نيافة الحبر الجليل المطران الأنبا سرابيون وأبينا الأسقف الأنبا ديفيد أبائنا الأساقف المجتمعون معنا وسائر أساقفتنا الأرثوذكسين.
صلوا من أجل رئيس كهنتنا البابا المعظم الأنبا تودروس الثاني بابا بطريرك رئيس أساقفة المدينة العظمى الأسكندرية وشريكه في الخدمة الرسولية أبينا المطهر المكرم الأنبا سرابيون وأبينا الأسقف المكرم الأنبا ديفيد وأبينا الأسقف المكرم الأنبا يوسف وأبينا الأسقف المكرم الأنبا كراس وأبينا الأسقف المكرم الأنبا بيتر وأبينا الأسقف المكرم الأنبا إبراهام وأبينا المكرم الأسقف المكرم الأنبا كيرلوس وسائر أساقفتنا الأرثوذكسين.
ربنا وارحمنا
والذين أبصموا
كان بحق بالسقام أنا بعد عشابك در وقتك بسلام أذكر رب القماس وخصوه الشمامسة
والشمامسة والمذياقنيين وسبع طعمات كنيسة إلا
رب ورحمة
وكل الخدام وكل الذين في البتولية وطهارة كل شعبك المؤمن اذكر يا رب وأن ترحمنا كلنا ما
ارحمنا يا الله
خلاص هذا الموضع المقدس الذي لك كل المواضع كل أجرة آبائنا الأرثوذكسيين
صلوا من أجل خلاص العالم النازي وسائر من الكريم والجزائر والكرم والأجورة
يا رب وارحم
والساكنين في بإيمان الله تفضل يا رب الزروع والوجبة نبات الحقل في هذه السنة باركها
اطلبوا انظروا والعشب ونبات الحقل في هذه السنة لكي يبارك المسيح إلينا لتنمو وتكثر إلى أن تكمن بثمرة عظيمة ويتحنن على جبلة التي صنعتها يداه ويغفر لنا خطايانا
بمقدار هناك نعمتك فرح وجه الأرض اللي يروح حرث ولا تكسر أسمار يا أعداء الزنا والحصاد دبر حياتنا يا ربي كما يلي
بارك إكلي للسنة بصلاحك من أجل فقراء شعبك من أجل الأرملة واليتيم والغريب والضيف ومن أجلنا كلنا نحن الذين نرجوك ونطلب اسمك القدوس
لأننا على كل تترجى أنك أنت الذي تعطيهم طعامهم في حين حسن اصنع معنا حسب صلاحك يا معطيا طعاما لكل ذي جسد املأ قلوبنا فرحا ونعيما لكي نحن يذكرنا الكفاف في كل شيء كل حين نزداد في كل عمل صالح
سنی طوینی ناک خون نایدور نمی توین وی گون نمی توین وی بولی تو تو می نوتی رم پی به پی بول خنی فی اوی
روز بخشاسی به تو نگیون تیمیون زورن تو تون کتی ثیونی
This Lord, that the command from the beginning sent that we share in a commemoration of your sins. Graciously accord the Lord to remember all the saints who have bled in the beginning, Holy Fathers, the patriarch, the prophet, the apostle, the preacher, the evangelist, the martyrs, the confessors, and all the spirits of the rest perfected in the faith. Most of all, the pure, full of glory, ever virgin, holy Theotokos, Saint Mary, who truly gave birth to God the Lord.
Nem pithe oremos en evangelestis, Marcos mi apostolos eth. Oh, Martiros. nem bimatresis loepsevirus, nem bensagdios kuros, nem biagios athanasios biavostolikos, nem biagios petros hiero maretiros, biarchie ere.
John Chrysostom, and Saint Theodosius, Saint Theophilus, Saint Demetrius, Saint Cyril, Saint Basil, Saint Gregory the Theologian, Saint Gregory the Wonder Worker, and Saint Gregory the Armenian, the 318 at Simult Nicaea, the 150 at Constantinople, the 200 at Ephesus.
Our righteous father, the great Abba Anthony, the righteous Abba Paul, the three Saint Abba Macari, and the children, the cross bearers, our father Abba John, the Hegumen, our righteous father Abba Pishoy, the perfect man, the beloved of our good Savior.
And our father of Apollo of Tamuh and Ezekiel, his disciple, my lords, the Roman fathers, Saints Maximus and Demetrius, the 49 martyrs, elders of Shehid, the strong saint of Moses, John Cami, the priest, our father of Daniel, the Higoman, our father of Isidore, the priest, our father of Bahum, the king, Nonian Theodore, his disciple, our father of Shnuti, the archmandrite, and of Oisa, his disciple, Saint Pope Kyrillos the Sixth, and Saint Habib Gergis, the archdeacon, and all the choir of your saints, through whose prayers and supplications have mercy on us all, for the sake of your holy name, and which is called upon us.
Our holy fathers, the patriarchs who have fallen asleep, O Lord, repose their souls and forgive us our sins.
May their holy blessing be with us. Amen. Glory to you, O Lord. Lord, have mercy.
And report them in the paradise of joy in the region of the living forever in the heavenly Jerusalem in that place. And we who are to journal in this place, keep us in your face and grant us your peace and to the
end.
Out the way into your kingdom, that and also in all things your great and holy name be glorified, blessed, and exalted in everything. Honor and blessed with Jesus Christ, your beloved Son, and the Holy Spirit. Peace be with all.
And with your spirit.
Again. Let us give thanks to God, the Pantocrator, the Father of our Lord, the God and the Savior, Jesus Christ, who also has made us worthy now to stand in this holy place, to lift up our hands and to serve his holy name. Let us also ask him to make worthy of the communion and partaking of his divine and immortal mysteries.
Amen.
Body.
We were
the precious blood.
And your precious blood.
This guides the Pantocrator, the Lord our God.
Amen, amen.
سيد الرب إلهنا العظيم الأبدي والمتعجب منه بالمجد حافظ عهد ورحمته للذين يحبونه بكل قلوبهم الذي أعطانا الخلاص من خطايانا بابنه الوحيد يسوع المسيح ربنا حياة كل أحدين المتجهين إليه رجاء الذين يثقون نحوه الذي يقف أمامه ألوف ألوف ربوات ربوات الملائكة ورؤساء الملائكة المقدسين الشاوبيم والسيرافيم وكل الجمع الغير المحصى الذي للقوات السمائية قدس هذه القرابين الموضوعة بحر روحك القدوس عليها وطهرتها طهرنا نحن أيضا يا سيدنا من خطايانا الخفية والظاهرة وكل فكر لا يرضي صلاحك يا الله محب البشر فليبعد عنا أجسادنا وأرواحنا وقلوبنا وعيوننا وأفهامنا وأفكارنا ونياتنا لكي بقلب طاهر ونفس مستنيرة ولكن غير مخزي وإيمان بلا رياء ومحبة كاملة ورجاء ثابت نجرؤ بدل أبغي خوف أن نطلب إليك يا الله الآب القدوس الذي في السماوات ونقول يا أبانا الذي في السماوات
تقدس اسمك ياتي ملكوتك تكن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك على الأرض خبزنا اليومئذ أعطينا اليوم واغفر لنا ذنوبنا كما نغفر نحن المذنبين علينا ولا تدخلنا في تجربة لكن من الشرير المسيح يسوع ربنا أنا أملك الطول الميت إلى الأبد آمين
باركها
مستحقا على روحك انصب بخوف الله
امين يا رب ارحم يا رب ارحم يا رب ارحم
ساءت الفريسين مبارك الرب يسوع المسيح ابن الله وقدوس الروح القدس امين
واحد هو الاب القدوس واحد هو الابن القدوس واحد هو الروح القدس امين
ارني باسي
بدون نعمتي
سوم أجيون كأيمة تيميون آلسينون إيسو أخريستو تويوتو سيئو إيمون أمين
آمين
أليون تيميون سوما كايما آلسين إيسو أخريستو تو أيوتو سي أو إيمون أمين
آمين
سوما نمبئسنوب انتي إمانو إيل فنوتي Pai pechen omes mi amen. أمين أؤمن أؤمن وأعترف للنفس الأخير أن هذا هو الجسد المحيي الذي أخذه ابنك الوحيد ربنا وإلهنا ومخلصنا يسوع المسيح أخذه من سيدتنا وملكتنا كلنا والقديسة الطاهرة مريم جعله واحدا مع لاهوتي بغير اختلاط ولا امتزاج ولا تغيير وأعترف الاعتراف الحسن أمام بلاطس البنطي سلموا عنا على خشبة الصليب المقدسة بإرادة وحده عنا كلنا بالحقيقة يؤمن أن لاهوت ولم يفاق نسوت لحظة واحدة ولا طرفة عين يعطى عنا خلاصا وغفرانا للخطايا حياة أبدية لمن يتناول منه تناتي 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 جي سيتيخن أم اسمي أمين
أمين أمين أمين أمين أمين حقيقة أمين اطلبوا عنا وعن كل المسيحيين الذين قالوا لنا من أجلهم أن نذكرهم في بيت الرب سلام ومحبة ربنا يسوع المسيح فلتكن مع جميعكم رتلوا بنشيد قائلين الليلويا صلوا من أجل التناول باستحقاق من هذه الأسرار السماية زكية يا رب ارحم
Amen.
هدفوا في واسفوا
Ava Serapio, nemmen jo te nebis obos Ava, David, nemnen joten evens kobos nietkinim, en ik nooit in deed veer, et agroïs en nooit tronos, en man mischen om weer de man zien. Hierin, ik woon in deft, twee joh, et no gajit, samen zit het nooit, charam je, dole, dole, resta serie, gom te kennen, movinare, volkero, rin, galabem, nechtenda, kiriele, son, kiriele, son, kiriele,
اللهم اجعلنا مستحقين كل بشكر يا أبانا الذي في السماوات وتقدس
اسمك وفنا نزلنا كما نحن نحضر نزلنا لينا ولا تدخلنا في تجربة لكن جيبنا الشرير من مسيح الصار بنا لكن المقل القوى المجد الأبد أمين
حبة الله الآب ونعمة الابن الوحيد ربنا ولنا خلصنا يسوع المسيح شاكة وعطيت حسوة تكون مع جميعكم وبالسلام سلام الله فليكن معكم
مع روحك أيضا
إبورو
Hey.